Psst, I'm literally promoting this video using social posts written by ChatGPT. Everybody is talking about ChatGPT, but what is ChatGPT? What can ChatGPT do, and how does it work? Well, in this video, we're about to find out. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. Today, we are jumping in to ChatGPT. So, let's go. So first things first, what is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is a chatbot created by OpenAI in the fall of 2022. This chatbot is built using OpenAI's GPT-3 large language models. GPT, by the way, stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. So basically, it's an AI program that can answer any question, big or small. It's a chatbot that's trained to learn what you mean when you ask it a question. So it's always learning and always answering things conversationally, meaning it can interact with you in real time, producing very human-like dialogue. So now that we know what it is, let's jump into some examples and take a look at how to use ChatGPT and how ChatGPT works. To sign up for ChatGPT, you can head to chat.openai.com, and I'm gonna link that below for you. Now, when you first sign up for ChatGPT, which is free for now, at least, you'll add your name and verify your identity with your phone number. A pop-up will appear telling you what ChatGPT's goal is, as well as a bit of a warning that sometimes the system may produce misleading content and it's not really intended to give advice. You'll then be informed how ChatGPT collects data and told, of course, not to share any sensitive information. This is all really important to keep in mind, along with the fact that ChatGPT is pulling information from a whole whack of text that exists on the internet, mostly from before 2021. So at least for now, keep that in mind with your conversations. Further, ChatGPT's initial language model has been fine-tuned by feeding it an enormous number of questions and answers by human AI trainers. Because remember, it's a language model that's what? Always learning. And something else that sets ChatGPT apart is that it's been designed to refuse inappropriate questions and to avoid trying to make stuff up based on responses to things that it's been trained on. But with that said, what can ChatGPT do? Let's jump back in and start a new chat to find out. Of course, you can ask ChatGPT basic questions, but let's start with a different example and ask ChatGPT to write some song lyrics for us. So, can you write a love song in the style of Taylor Swift? Enter. And this is literally being generated in real time. I think it thought about it for one whole second before it started writing an entire song in the style of my queen. Can you believe this? But let's see how well ChatGPT did. So he walked in and my heart skipped a beat. I couldn't believe the way he smiled at me. He said hi and I knew right then that he was the one, my future and my best friend. We're off to a pretty good start here, but did you peep that chorus? Cause he's got that Taylor Swift style that makes my heart race for a while. He's got that Taylor Swift smile that makes me believe everything will be worthwhile. So, I mean, I didn't want a song about Taylor Swift and her awesome smile. I wanted a song in the style of Taylor Swift. But you can get a pretty good idea here of how it's composing the song and how it's generating responses in general. So think about it. You could use this method to write a play, write a story, write an essay, compose a blog post, create a job description, create a job application. You could use it to write jokes or compose a marketing email even. So let's start a new chat by clicking on new chat in the top left, and let's prompt ChatGPT to write an email promoting my new YouTube video about how ChatGPT works. Talk about meta. So here is my prompt and we will hit enter to see how it does. I'm getting quite the response for a possible email to promote this YouTube video. Obviously, I'll tweak a few things. Like, it doesn't know the title of what I'm calling this video because I didn't give it the information, but I can adjust that. It literally did most of the work for me. And boy, I really should have done this prior to recording so I could have just copied its own description of itself. Look at this. One of the most advanced language models available today. How it's able to understand and respond to natural language input, making it a powerful tool for a wide range of applications. I love it, but if you don't love it, or if a response wasn't generated for you right away, you can regenerate the response to try again. Ah, okay, so you can see in this one, it's reworded it slightly, it's a little bit shorter, and it's giving me a spot to add a video link in the email. So now maybe I want to make this same chat about promoting this YouTube video. So let's have ChatGPT write some social posts. Let's ask it to use this same style, but in a tweet. Using this style, promote this video in a tweet. And would you look at that? My tweet is written. Excited to share our latest YouTube video on #ChatGPT. Learn all about the inner workings of this advanced language model and its real world application. Don't miss out. #AI, #NLP, link to video. This is actually a really good promo tweet, so I'm gonna copy that and use it to promote this video. And I'm guessing I can do the same thing if I want to promote it on Facebook. So now write a Facebook post promoting this video. Guys, it's literally doing all my work for me. Wowza. In hindsight, I really should have had it write this entire video script for me. What a time saver. But you get the idea here. The possibilities are endless. So these are cool writing examples, but what else can ChatGPT write? Well, you can write lines of code, perhaps even theoretically develop an app using ChatGPT in programming languages like JavaScript, Python, and React. You could definitely use it to check your code for any errors, or maybe even develop new programming languages. So let's see how well ChatGPT does when it comes to coding. Let's start pretty basic. I'll start a new chat to stay organized. Okay, how do you write "Hello World" program in Python? And check this out. It's given me the code and then explained the proper function and what it's used for. Plus, we could easily copy the code out from here if we wanted to as well. Or we can ask it to write that in HTML. So here it's generated HTML code that creates a web page with a simple heading that says, "Hello World." So if you're just learning to code, I wouldn't tell you to rely fully on ChatGPT, but you can definitely check your code for errors. So to do this, you can just ask ChatGPT to please find the bug in this code. Now I'm gonna paste in just a random example here from the internet, so it may not be perfect, but we'll get the idea. And would you look at that? It's pinpointed what the error is and where and what it should be replaced with. And not to tell you to do all your homework on ChatGPT, but you could also have it solve math problems for you. And yes, it'll show its work. Find the centroid of the triangle whose vertices are the points. Okay, A, B, C, you get the point here. I'm gonna be quite honest with you, I don't even understand this question, but now I don't need to because ChatGPT has solved the problem for me. And it has completely shown its work in a matter of seconds. What a time to be alive. Child Tasia is freaking out. Like, it's hard to even comprehend that this is a thing in the world right now. Does not compute. Anyway, ChatGPT is actually getting banned at some schools right now because of these capabilities. I mean, think about it. It could literally do your entire homework assignment for you. Not that I'm saying you should do that, but you could. Can you believe? Now, before I wrap up, there are a few things in the ChatGPT dashboard that I think are handy and important to know. On the left, you'll notice all of your chats are automatically saved for you. You can edit a chat name or delete a chat from here if you want. If you need to reference an older chat, you can just open it up from the left-hand panel and then continue on with the conversation if you like. Or on the left, you can actually clear all conversations. I like having my entire history here, so I wouldn't do that, but it's up to you. So hopefully by now you understand a little bit more about what ChatGPT is and how it works. And now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going back to chat a little bit more with my AI bestie. So that's how ChatGPT works. What do you think of ChatGPT? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time. ChatGPT, 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 say that 10 times fast. Woo!